You've spread some nastiness to me!
You smell that? Those are the vapors of Tucson.
The Book of Lust is hard and girth. No one can grip the damn thing.
What now, piece of filth?
Help us!
Someone! Please! Help!
What's this about?
Monsters! Monsters there, in the cave!
We managed to flee, but Hugo remains inside!
Hugo?
Our brother! He's still in there, inside! Help us find him! We'll pay you for your toil!
You post that notice about an escort?
Yes, we did. And not without cause, it seems. We waited some days, yet when none answered, we risked the expedition unaccompanied.
Fools we were. We'd have done better to show patience. Wait! Poor Hugo. Left to an unknown fate.
Noticed what attacked you?
There was no time! We ran for the exit as soon as we felt the earth quiver. But Hugo, well, he went the other way.
So, monsters crawl out of the ground?
I suppose. In truth, I don't know. We just ran. Did not look back.
Why do you even go in there?
We lost our way.
Mistake that cave for the high road.
By the hair on my chinny-chin-chin, what difference does it make whether we went in for a stroll or to gather stewants? Hugo remains inside, in grave danger after him, or not. Every second could be vital!
Fine. I'll look for him. You two stay out here.
Kicking horse, damn it.
magic. A place of power. Fresh blood on the blade. Weapon was Hugo's, maybe. Blood trail. Could be Hugo's wounded. Warm and damp. Kikimoras prefer cooler environments. Probably why they keep their distance. Blood hasn't even dried. Water's hot. Get burned if I don't watch it. Could use some protection. Maybe Quen'll work. You, Hugo? Your brother sent me.
Ja! Dizzards! Scoundrels! Tartmongers! They attacked me, but I fended them off! Now, they sent a brigand to finish the job!
What are you talking about? Ran into them outside, claimed monsters attacked. They ran, made it out, but you got stuck inside. They asked me to help you.
Is that what they told you? The lying weasels. More trickery on their part, I'm certain.
Whoa, slow down. What's this about?
I'm Hugo Monar. My father, Victor Monar, you may have heard of. A cognac distiller he was, famed for it. Before he passed, my brothers and I would quarrel over who would inherit the family business. So father decided he would force us to work together. He broke his still down into its parts. Three of them he hid, telling each of us the location of one. When my brothers learned my part, the last, was hidden in here, they decided they did not need me anymore. They decided to cut me out of the business. Literally. We argued, fought. The noise must have woken the beasts. My brothers ran for the mouth, while I ran deeper in.
So you came here to find a piece of a still? Mean this thing?
Yes! Where did you find it?
Bottom of the pool of a hot spring. Really hit it well, your father.
Your pay. It is not much, I know. But I promise you good prices. The best, once the tavern is open again.
Hold you to that. Now let's go. Brothers are probably getting antsy.
Wait, see there? My brothers! They've rounded up some thugs. They mean to attack me!
We don't know that.
Would you try to tell me it's a coincidence? That they return with an armed band? They've come for the last part of the still. They won't kill me for it. Please, you my only hope. Kill them. Elsewise, they'll kill me.
Kill your brothers? You want that?
Well, perhaps not them. But the other roughs, for certain. As to my brothers, I don't know. You couldn't, perhaps, render them harmless? Will you defend me?
Because of a family squabble about some spare bit of machinery. We're going over there, and you're gonna settle this. Talk it out.
But should they attack, you will protect me, will you not?
If they attack, unprovoked. Let's go.
Hugo! Are you well?
We were worried!
Why do I doubt this?
Listen, while you were in there, we realized this tiff is senseless, idiotic. You might have been harmed, gravely, and that's something we could never live down.
Lucien is right. We must bury this hatchet, work together as father wished it.
Claim to come in peace. But then who are these men?
Hunters, who had made camp nearby. They spotted us and asked if we had no need for their aid.
You went in, were gone a long time. With these men to help, we thought we might come to your rescue.
All right, glad to see you've made up. Now I really need to get back to my own affairs.
Naturally. Your payment.
We thank you for your help. Should you ever find yourself near the Cleverclogs, you must stop in. Superb cognac! Some of the best.
Will do. So long. harpies got their nest here. Let's go.
Watch your stones!
All right.
Hey-ho, Master Witcher!
Laces my cuffs back.
See, you're the Duke of this, the Duke of that, you're the Duke of Dog Diddle!
Is it the Duchessa does not fear him as well?
They say a great deal about you, Witcher. That whisper of evil. The Butcher of Bluffigan called to be the savior of Tucson. Interesting. They say a great deal about you, Witcher.
A fruitful hunt to you, Witcher.
Take good care of yourself. I've always dreamt of traveling to the north.
None of which are suitable to show myself in.
Around here, it's wine, wine, and more wine. But me, I prefer brandy.
Shoot
the beast, you spy! Tell the commander, be spry! Long live Duchess Anna Henrietta!
Live on an empty stomach. With
dark secrets tells.
Dreadful.
Oh, my.
To be born in Toussaint is to be born under a lucky star.
Long live Toussaint!
Cowards die many times.
A knight is one who does not what he wishes, but what he should do.
Greetings, knight.
Wouldn't mind a glance at your books. Ones you're willing to sell, that is. Can't help but be curious, but where do the funds for those payments come from?
The Ducal Treasury, of course. Her illustrious Highness Anna Henrietta assigns great value to bravery and selfless patriotism. It is her standing order that any knight may receive a wage. Pardon me. Financial compensation for his dedication to defending the Duchy's eternal security and order.
Well, see you later.
Go in peace for a night.
At thunder's speed, with lances they strike.
I vow to fight the Hanses to the death. Mine.
Appearances deceive, Witcher.
To flee you will.
One false move and you will regret it.
Geralt of Rivia? Sir! Come to me, please! Approach!
Not afraid of the blessed beast, are you?
The guard brings peace to our domains. Flout its writ and rot in chains.
Thank you for the rescue, Witcher.
Something tells me it's not just the putting out sin.
You brought peace, and somehow even made our ladies more eager.
A thousand times.
It is right and fitting, Witcher, that the Duchessa summoned and you came. It is right and fitting, Witcher, that the Duchessa summoned and you came.
Not so fast, Roach. Slow now. Whoa.
Now, where'd you get some catty peepers?
Ow!
Did chasing down witches make you go grey?
If I were to put on my rifle suit,
what do you expect? Thanks. But saving folk, that's just your job, isn't it?
I do what they pay me to do. That's it.
Come here, then I'm off to the hell.
Some carrot.
All thumbs today.
If I'll find anything Merton left behind here.
Ha ha ha!
Notes in the journal suggest that straight out of prison, Merton went to the legendary cave. Leviota was supposed to have hunkered down there once. That's my next destination.
Monks, sluggards, skylords. You came, you saw, you helped. Thank you, Witcher.
Mighty forest around us.
Thank you. die.
They scoffed at you, a migrant from the north, but if you hadn't come, they'd still be wetting their britches with fear. Thanks, shipwrights.
If I can get a loan from Cianfinelli.
And if I were to put up my wife as surety.
Where's that cook gone this time?
They scoffed at you. Migrant from the north, but if you had...
They summoned a witch.
Wet,
well, why not? Used to tell the witch how to spend their coin. Ah! I call my bow.
Oh, fuck.
Come on! Come here! Faster! Faster!
Come to Papi! The whole of us! At once!
Cut those bitches! It's a witcher!
Go, go.
That's it, Roach.
Spectre in a place like this? Behind a wall. Someone must have been some poor son of up. Spectre can't rest in peace. Spirit won't rest in peace until I bury the remains. Some sarcophagi in the first chamber. One of them could work. Should rest in peace now.
Best cure for the beast, a witcher.
Should rest in peace now.
Why even bother? What did they hope to steal? Hammers? A hunk of stone?
I see. All right. High time I set off.
trolling on an empty stomach. Oh, dreadful.